Yeah, no comment. You could do a study yourself from what I've heard.
Well, D'Angelo, not really worried about views on TikTok.
It takes a lot to freak out Tony D'Angelo.
Well, look, you can respect Tony D'Angelo for calling out Tommaso Ciampa. I know you can.
I've got a lot of respect for D'Angelo in general, but I respect the man who wants to get to the top. The best way of getting to the top in this industry, go after one of the pillars of the brand, punch him in the mouth. And if I was Tony D, I'd do exactly the same.
Well, right now, Dexter Lumis getting a thumbs up from Indy Hartwell, and Lumis believes in his vows. He stands by his wife for better or worse.
Well, that's a noble thing to do. The problem is there's been a lot more worse than there has better lately. In fact, I'm still waiting for some of the better. Maybe the better part only exists in the bedroom, and we've all been in relationships like that. At some point, you've got to cut your losses and move on.
Well, I'm sure he's not going to send anything for free, but what a right hand from Lumis. And for D'Angelo on WrestleMania Saturday at NXT Stand and Deliver, he's looking to become a Don, but can he get through Lumis here tonight?
With all momentum now, Dexter Lumis, wind in his sails.
Oh, Lumis, thumbs up from his wife. It's the power of love flowing through the veins of Lumis.
This is taking Tony D down a peg or two.
Didn't get all the leg drop, got enough fit though to go for a cover, hook to the leg of D'Angelo.
He'll climb that money ladder if he can put away Dexter Lumis.
This was turning into a hockey fight between these two. Oh, what? What's Duke Hudson doing?
Oh no, I'm not complaining though.
Wait, Tony D'Angelo. Oh, Indy Hartwell. See, this.
Tug of war going on here. Oh! Club to the jaw.
Wait, I don't think the official saw that the crowbar connected on Dexter Lumis and D'Angelo into the cover, and D'Angelo picks up the win.